Now we at the historic bridge, Edmund Pettus Bridge.
He was a Confederate general.
Edmund Pettus was a Confederate general.
Later a U.S. senator.
And later a U.S. senator.
Who enforced racial segregation nationwide as far as he could.
So, are we marching across Edmund Pettus' body or his bridge?